Avery. Welcome to Beijing.
There's been a pro-Tibet protest near the main Olympic Stadium in Beijing. Chinese police shut it down within minutes and took at least seven people into custody. Beijing police also dragged a British journalist along the ground and detained him after he tried to report on the protest. Our correspondent John Taylor is in Beijing